Family Fiddlers. When I spoke with them outside before they went on stage, they looked like ordinary people, but on stage they turned into stars, as did all the others. Amazing how ordinary people can have so much talent. Well, I was taking the video on the stairs there, and it was only about 3 feet wide, and when they started coming towards me playing their fiddles, I was worried. But they kept smiling, and their mom was smiling, and they just made it by me just fine. And then after it was over in the stands there, their dad said he kind of liked that family picture because he never usually gets to have a picture. It's always the girls that are in it. Going back 2 years earlier, to May the 2nd, 2009, the Keister Family Fiddlers were the entertainment at a dance in Spruce View. And don't ask me how I got to be so lucky to dance with the girls. I guess one of the band members said, "Wally, get on the floor. I think you know which way counterclockwise is."
Counterclockwise.
Well, I'm not sure I did, but I sure was lucky.
The guys and the gals walk the same.
Since that last little clip, and they are entertaining us again.
My right is my sister Clair, and she is 16. On the left side are my sisters, Faith and Paige, and they're twins, and they're 13 years old. Behind them, I'm Sherry, but you don't care how old she is.